place is trapped.
There's a high price for trespassing around here. It appears you're about to pay it.
Got to press on.
A wise move. I won't give in. Can't slow down.
Looks like a trap there.
This place is trapped.
I need to rest. A sunset can't come quickly enough.
This area is restricted under orders of Lord Enver Gortash. Intruders are subject to deadly force.
State your business. In that case, you are most welcome. Lord Gortash will want to see you immediately. For me.
Understood.
Bye forever, pal. Count on me. The hammer's gonna fall. Thank you.
this is worth the cost. Slow down.
A young cave bear killed and stuffed before its teeth were fully grown.
I am fury. I am death. No time to waste.
Let's spill some blood. Moving.
Swords meet sorcery with ease.
No choice but to keep going. Have to keep going.
I seek an advantage.
Look at the rest.
Let's have a look at myself.
young cave bear, killed and stuffed before its teeth were fully grown.
Maybe I need more pockets.
Thank you.
so. No deal with Raphael. I wouldn't want to give him the satisfaction anyway.
Thank you. your pardon, but have some decorum.
Greetings, citizen. I trust you are enjoying the city.
Silence! I don't want to miss a single word.
Not for communal use, it seems. Best show some respect. Or some more cunning.
Archduke of Baldur's Gate. Never thought I'd live to see the day.
No distractions, please.
Down, villain. In the name of the Steel Watch, aggressive action will not be tolerated in the presence of the patriarchs of this proud city. The Steel Watch appreciate your cooperation, citizen.
Dearest patriarchs, but a moment. I must greet a most honored guest. My friend, forgive the cold welcome. My steel watchers are eager watchdogs, for the good of the people, I'm sure you understand. Lord Enver Gortash at your service. I understand congratulations are in order. Thorm's defeat hasn't gone unnoticed. You're known for who you are and for that netherstone that you carry. Ah, and my old friend, Karlach. It's no wonder your victory was so decisive. It's lovely to see you again, darling.
I'm sure it is.
We'll catch up once we've covered more pressing matters. Thorb's Netherstone, more to the point. You know, it takes all three to control the brain. Without Thorm's, it's become vexingly willful. The quakes are a clear warning. If nobody steps in soon, it'll free itself from the authority of the crown. I expect it'll start with turning the Sword Coast's infected. You among them. A prism of yours won't last indefinitely. Next, the grand design. The Mind Flayer Empire reborn. If we're lucky, we'll become slaves. If we're unlucky, well, not the most thrilling of prospects, but it's a fate that can be avoided if you and I come to an understanding. Together, we can still restore authority over the brain.
Of course. Gortash always did have an eye for opportunity.
There's an old wisdom. A brittle alliance can never be mended. It can only break. With Ketherick gone, Orin proved treacherous. Baal's chosen wants the Netherstones for herself. She only cares for blood. And your blood and mine are of particular interest to her. Orin changes shape faster than you and I change clothes. You know, she's tricked you before. She's targeted me as well. I'm well protected, but she's extremely good at what she does. If Orin obtains all three Netherstones, she'll plunge the coast into chaos and paint the city in blood. I can't let that happen. I want to lead this city to glory, not scorch its earth. I'd like to propose a pact, a divine oath sworn upon spirit and flesh. I do no harm to you, nor you to me. Furthermore, you'll have nothing to fear from my steel watch while our pact stands. Thorm's stone is yours to keep. When you slay Orin and take her stone, you bring it here. So the three are united once again. Together we rule Faerun as kings. No, more than kings. Gods. We rule as the absolute. What do you say? Shall we be allies?
I can detect no deceit. This alliance could serve us well. And if it does not, well, we need not honor it.
Let's be allies, said the viper to the frog.
Gortash's eyes blink in a consistent rhythm. He stands calmly, confidently. He fully intends to share his kingdom with you.
Perhaps a demonstration of why you need my help will motivate you to make the right decision. Your camp is compromised. One among you is an imposter, a faceless. Who, I can't say. I'd suggest a thorough investigation. You'll find I speak the truth.
Take that with a grain of salt. This is Gortash we're talking to.
The faceless in your camp is like a knife at your throat. Remove it quickly, or any alliance between us would be exceedingly short-lived. Even horror has a home. Find her nest and slay her there. For all its charms, Baldur's Gate has long had a cancer at its heart. A hidden temple devoted to Baal. That's where Orin became what she is. Where she worshipped and schemed. And now, it's where she hides from my watchers when she's not spilling blood in the streets. You're resourceful. I trust you'll sniff it out. If the trail goes cold, follow the bodies. First, Orin the Red, bloody dagger of Baal, causes panic in the streets through killings in the Absolute's name. Next, the threat of the Absolute's monstrous armies formed by Merkel's general, Ketherick Thorm. In such circumstances, people crave strong leaders. Leaders that bring law, order, and protection. Leaders like me, Bane's unyielding hand, author of justice. You are soon to witness the people of Baldur's Gate granting me complete power over them, all out of fear of the Absolute. Next, we will declare curfew and begin infecting the masses. Our subjects will hear the voice of their absolute god. The faithful will do anything in the name of their god. Our tyranny, and we are saviors, defenders of the Sword Coast, our loyal subjects will love us, not hate us. What comes next will be entirely their fault. Powerful connections. Let's leave it at that. Soon. First, come and be witness as I make history. The first Archduke of Baldur's Gate. You will follow me, and you will show due respect. Distinguished dukes, patriarchs, dearest Raven Guard, I will heed your call. A new chapter begins.
Enver Gortash, swearest thou by Baldurin's blade to defend the citizens of Baldur's Gate from enemies within and without?
I swear.
Swearest thou true faith and fealty to the same, by word, deed, and decree, so that none may suffer?
I swear.
Gathered guests, grant ye consent? Enver Gortash, the council appoints you Archduke of Baldur's Gate.
My friends, the Steel Watch stands ready. Let its blade fall on any who would diminish our city. And you, honored guest, will find me in my office above when you return. Do not come empty-handed.
So there you have it. Lord Enver Gortash in all his glory. What did you make of him? Yeah. Fucker always had expensive taste.
I don't know how anyone in this hall could fall for this charade. Isn't it obvious what a chancer he is? And they expect these big metal monsters to tuck them in at night while the Absolute knocks on the gates. If only they knew the truth. The Dead Three orchestrated all of this. And it's working. I wish this city, the people running it, were smarter than me. Gortash isn't their salvation. He's the monster at the gate.
Hey, soldier.
Master Porter, I've taken the liberty of... Oh, you're not the master. Just as well.
Sorry, these dukes are working me to the bone.
I'm all for Gortash, but those clankers, they don't sit right with me.
Because they do your job better than you and without complaining. It is unnerving.
Imagine where we'd be without them. The city would be overrun. They're all that's keeping this cult at bay.
He has a point. They make people feel safe, if nothing else.
Ha! You hear this? Tell my friends how safe you feel with those metal giants stamping about. You've been reading too many picture books.
Lord Gortash himself is the one pulling their strings. We're all better off for it.
Lord Shattershield says Gortash won't be letting outsiders in. Good thinking, you ask me.
Cult army on the march, killer on the loose, and Mistress Dorenbold still drags me hither and thither.
You hear? Milady says Absolute's army's on the march. Those watchers will hold the line. You best believe.
Lord, Archduke, God? I'll call Gortash what he wants, as long as Lord Chatshield pays me for all this waiting around.
Meaning that in the games, it's generals and dukes. We're not even born.
Head up, chest out. Lord Portier could descend any moment.
Dragon would have this place down around Gortash's ears.
Not this again.
The brain is resisting its masters. Gortash was right. Without all three stones to control it, it's breaking free.
This time. No time to talk. I have clients to brief, and they're as sharp as spoons.
Oh, leave it out. I've got a trial coming up, and I need to rememberize my lines.
I ain't saying nothing to nobody until I've had my trial.
Nothing's gonna happen to us. We'll tell them what. It's a waiting that's hard. If we could just talk to one of the fists, it would be as clear as day that we're not criminals.
Have you heard anything about what it's like in the prisons? Actually, don't tell me. I don't want to know. Are they going to arrest us?
They say Gortash won't be king, but that pomp upstairs sure sounds like a coronation.
That's why nothing's gonna happen to us. We'll tell them what happened.
Guard is fast asleep.
Bathing a tendy. Eat all the onions. Old man Otto. Back here again. Cell stinks like an old cabbage. Three bowls of this stew. What now? Goodness, how embarrassing. I had a heavy lunch. Welcome to Worms Rock Prison, the Fifth Nail Wee Jail. What's your business? I need to lay off the hooch. The Manette finds out, she'll kick me clear to Neverwinter. Well, who am I to argue? Hang on, I'll let you through. Well, in you go. And don't feed the prisoners. Makes them cocky.
On your way. May Lord Gortash provide. I'm not paid to chat.
What do you want? I don't need to escape. I've got food, water, privacy, and I mean to keep it that way.
You might as well lock the cell. You're too late.
It's over.
The Steel Watch happened. I came seeking allies to our cause. Watchers spotted me, dragged me to Alder Ravenguard's husk, empty as a stair. A tadpole's puppet. Nothing more. He's spoken accusations. Apostasy. Conspiracy. Sedition. I'll be executed in 5 dawns. You might have unlocked my cell, but there's no escape from this place. When the people need a miracle, you cannot wait for the gods to answer. Alder's words. I'd almost forgotten.
No more sulking. I know what to do.
Lead me from my cell. Escort me out of Worm's Rock.
I'll seek out my connections. When the city streets shatter, you'll want their blades.
Well done. Lead the way.
Heating up. Moving.
use. Give me trouble now.
right away.